Kamakshi's work, she need you need to be physically around. For initiation. Meenakshi's work, she just need to see you to initiate. Visalakshi's work, wherever you are, just she can initiate. It's a different initiations needed for a different process. Now I can initiate all of you through the Visalakshi energies. Understand, we have too much to contribute, and I am really going to make huge, huge Hindu universities. Huge Hindu universities all over the world. I know why it is required and I know how to do it. I cannot be destroyed. Paramashiva has given me enough powers, energy. I'll do the work. I tell you, Hindus need to wake up to the truth. They have so much to contribute to the world in every field. All the knowledge, all the shastras, everything we collected. And we are still collecting. We will revive, organize, understand. We should neither be frightened nor slowed down. We should flare up and be integrated more. We should flare up and be more dedicated. We will do it. We will really do it. We will do it. We will really do it. Understand? Hindus need to know we have too much to contribute to the world. We have too much of knowledge. We have all the right legitimacy to exist. Listen, listen carefully. Whether it is knowledge, jnana, or vijnana, applying that knowledge into life, making it as applied science in both levels, Hindus have so much to contribute. Hindus have so much to give it to the world.